go. Five. Nine, eight, five. Yes. Bringing home the hardware. Go Nova, celebrate.
Virginia, the first ever 16 over a one. You know, we got to watch from afar until they got here. Loyola Chicago's sister Jean and that incredible run by Coach Porter Moser. And Michigan, we saw them in the Big Ten. We were behind the scenes watching this brotherhood that they had. There's a special group there as well.
People don't realize the sacrifice kids make for one another for a common goal. And it just
the champions.
Certainly a campus, just enriches people. This sport, and the one thing, Jim and Grant, that I loved about both these teams, there was a little incident where they competed. No putting down, just solid play, no self-proclamations, just about, let's win it for our respective universities.
Two programs who do it the right way. Villanova embodying all that's great in college basketball.
I'm trying to feel like rock stars right now.
Games that we cover, games that we watched on TV, upset Cinderella, and of course Villanova, the last team standing, a champion once again.
You don't see this all the time either. I mean, the players have stepped down off the floor and gone into the student section.
And don't forget, they were not able to do that at home this year. They had to go to Wells Fargo to do that.
A super and a Nova championship for Philadelphia.
Supernova,
yeah.
Another championship.
Led by Dante Vincenzo.
Back in Philadelphia.
Villanova has its second title in 3 years.
Woo! Yeah!
To see the tournament come to an end.
Great run, Jim.
Yes, indeed.
To watch. Good to be with you. Have a great week next week, too.
Thanks. I'll savor this whole experience and look forward to being together again.
Likewise.
For Bill, Grant, and Tracy Wilson, Jim Nance, thanks so much from San Antonio, coming up on TBS.